This drill is designed for new swimmers since it's not an ideal way to swim in an open water environment. Athletes that feel comfortable in the water should not practice this drill. The idea of this drill is to keep your leading arm extended until your recovery arm enters the water. This means that you'll have both arms in front of your body at one time. This drill is the exact opposite of 180-degree swimming.